Križnar je, kot je znano, obtožen nezakonitega vstopa v državo in vohunjenja.
Križnar naj bi tako spoznal tamkajšnje razmere in o tem obveščal svetovno javnost.
Vsekakor bomo storili vse, kar je možno za to in stojimo za njim do konca.
When I was imprisoned in El Fasher, I had an idea of how to help the innocent victims in Darfur. During my many humanitarian interventions and frequent political lobbying, I'd experienced firsthand the power of the camera. Cameras are the eyes and ears of humanity. If suffering is seen and heard, then the more sensitive side of mankind can respond. We must smuggle as many cameras as possible into Darfur and let the world see what is really happening. The first to support the idea of video surveillance was the humanitarian coordinator Suleiman Jamus. We were in constant satellite contact, and Jamus flew to Slovenia for the screening of our movie Darfur, War for Water. We used the occasion to launch a major campaign to collect funds for these cameras in Darfur.
And this film is only an effort of one man in an area as wide as France, and he was with his three cameras on one track, and he just come into counter with what you have, footages you have seen.
V slabih treh mesecih dobrodelne akcije Svet za Darfur, katere pobudnik je predsednik Drnovšek, so zbrali več kot 209 milijonov tolarjev. Večji del denarja so že nakazali za pomoč beguncem v taborišču Hamidija na zahodu Darfurja, kamor se je pred vojno zateklo več kot 30 tisoč ljudi. Ena izmed največjih humanitarnih akcij pri nas pa s tem še ni končana.
An amount of money collected for the Hamidija camp and the report from Hamidija. They didn't hear about the money itself, and they didn't receive any amount of the money related to Slovenia.
The film's promotion in Slovenia also marked the beginning of Suleiman Jamus's many journeys between Darfur and the European Union over the last few years. The headquarters of the humanitarian activities for Darfur was at my home in Naklo, in Slovenia.
Posilstva so orodje za iztrebljanje domačino. Ko je ena ženska postrela v eni vasi, se cela vas razdiži. Cela dolina pomeni. Jaz to spremljam in se so odločil, da ne bom tiho. In s temi kamerami upam, da bomo ženske oborožili, da bodo lahko postrele tiste, ki jim to delajo.
So the idea to give people cameras so that they can show the world what is going on means that the people aren't forgotten, and if there are any atrocities done, they get reported.
The Slovenians now are only the hope. We are waiting for Europe to unite and to help us solving the problem of Darfur for the sake of those who are suffering in Darfur,
gora davnega raja, dokam, dokdaj ne še traja. Zakaj so naftne vrtine vredne več od človeške bližine? Džebel Mara, vulkan davnega raja.
With the funds we collected from the screenings of our movie, charity concerts, the auctioning of works by Slovenian painters and sculptors, and from other donations, we bought our first cameras, computers and satellite phones. With Jamus's help, I smuggled them through Chad and onto the rebels in Darfur.
Ko sem razmišljal, kako najučinkoviteje pomagati darfurskemu prebivalstvu, kako preprečiti posilstva, umore in ostala grozodejstva, sem preko interneta našel majhne kamere. Ker so cenovno ugodne, ker so majhne, se lahko skrijajo, se mi je zdela krasna ideja. Predstavil sem jo Tomu in Tomo se je takoj zagrel, da bi bila to res učinkovita pomoč. S prijatelji smo zbrali nekaj denarja, z njimi kupili prvih 80 kamer, nekaj računalnikov, prenosnih diskov in skupaj sva se odpravila na mojo prvo pot v Darfur.
If somebody attacked the woman, she can video him, and then that man, that attacker, will be recognized.
Where is this lady now?
In zone B.
Oh, sorry, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no,
At the Chad-Sudanese border, armed with our cameras, computers and hard disks, we passed tens of thousands of refugees from Darfur. No UN agency is taking care of them. They are so-called second-rate refugees, who according to UN regulations are not entitled to receive help within a 30-mile corridor from the border with the country at war. These are the forgotten, overlooked people living out in the open with no schools, doctors, or human rights activists.
And inside you also have the cable, the charger for the electricity, some parts of...
Since we have only three laptops, we have to make three centers, two in the liberated area, for the cameras in the liberated area, and one in the camps. Every number of cameras to be collected in that center to collect the data from the cameras.
This is the humanity, and you are helping us a lot.
We believe we can get you thousands of cameras. Hollywood can support this. Yeah, Angelina this Jolie, Mia Farrow.
Now Janjaweed is also in other tribes, also they are practicing the same.
Yeah, they are white Janjaweed also. Yes. They will come, European Janjaweed.
Because the criminals, whenever they feel a woman weak or unprotected, they are doing that. And even they can abduct children. So that is why if there is hidden camera, that is important.
Yeah.
Please, if you can do it, please do it. If you can help us, help us. We have problems. One of those is problem of water. Like this, what you wrote here. Therefore, water for war. Water. There is real water, daily water. So we want you to help to find, to dig wells. We are wasting a lot of our time searching for water.
Yeah. Now we have our first plan to collect the money for the drilling machine.
Please do it. Mm-hmm. This will help many people.
The camera is not recording clear sound because of the wind. Yeah. And this is closer, so it's better.
We are not Islamists. We are against the behavior of Qaeda. We are against terrorism.
So I saw Omar Bashir first time when he came to power, and we know each other since then. I was with him in the regime until 1996, when I started to sense that there is something wrong going on in Darfur. When I tried to negotiate politically with my colleagues, my friends in the regime.
Pravi se, tihi genocid vlade nad prebivalci nadaljuje tudi po prvih demokratičnih volitvah, ki naj bi jih z volilnimi prevarami dobil Omar Bashir.
They brought those boxes which are voted in, took them aside, and they brought the already prepared boxes for the counters to count. It was a complete conspiracy between the international community and Omar al-Bashir to stay in power.
Mednarodna skupnost namreč s priznavanjem volitev pripravlja teren za referendum o neodvisnosti Južnega Sudana, ki bo prihodnje leto. Neodvisnosti si želijo predvsem Američani, ki jih mika z nafto in rudninami bogata pokrajina. Veliki upijo pomoči Amerike, ki so jih imeli Darfurci pred izvolitvijo Obame, so se zdaj razblinili.
But after the elections, the Obama administration concentrated on their interests, leaving us to our fate.
Za razliko od Američanov pravi je Slovenija za Darfurce naredila veliko. Več kot 80 miniaturnih kamer, ki jih je upornikom in beguncem razdelil Tomo Križnar, rešuje življenja.
So the need is there to have this internet to send the footage for the international community to witness the weakness of the power which they are paying millions and millions of dollars per day to accommodate, and the effect of this small camera, which is only 10 euros, I think, per one.
So one has to apply for a project, and one can get some funds there.
In predvsem, da bi Slovenija poslala dol vsaj eno napravo, en vrtalni stroj za izkoriščanje vodnih zalog, ki so pod zemljo.
That effect which was made by these small cameras sent from Slovenia here and they are brought by this my friend, and this is known as the Slovenian gift.
Discuss it in the European Union, I will make the same point that you're making. So I'll take this and I'll raise it at the meeting of the ministers, that we pay more attention to their forward.
Does not leave us with the mess of these now players of their interests, using our conflict to achieve their interests.
Yeah. Yes. I understand.
Thank you.
With a camera to document our journey, Jamus and I began our meetings in various countries in the European Union. We started in Prague, intent on meeting Václav Havel, who had been one of the first to sign the petition for the release of Jamus when he was trapped in the Nuba Mountains in 2007, surrounded by Bashir's militias. Havel was busy making a movie, so we were met by a representative of his Movement for Justice and Peace, and some other Czech political representatives. We explained that we were conducting video surveillance of Sudan using small cameras, and in conjunction with this, we lobbied in order to find a political solution to the crisis. Meanwhile, the war in Darfur raged on, although the media were no longer reporting on it.
Večeras na samom otvaranju filma gospodina Tome Križnara i svoje imena Džamusa, Darfur, rat za vodu. Dobro vam jutro, dobrodošli u program Radija Sarajevo.
And the effect of this camera since last December until today, it protected the vulnerables, the women and the children, against any violation, since we announced that these cameras are available and in function.
I was living comfortably in Khartoum when Serbs, this war started. But we feel sympathy, but because of the distance and because of the ignorance, we did not, and the weakness of the human beings, we did not find the chance to come help. Now I have the idea how to compare what happened to you to what is happening and going on to my people in Darfur.
Europa će onoliko pomoć njima koliko bude imala Europa interes.
This is I'm quite sure of that saying. Yeah. Not only Europe, the whole world, unless they have their interest.
In the country of the French Revolution of freedom, equality and brotherhood, we also lobbied intellectuals. We met with representatives of Bernard-Henri Lévy. With regard to solving problems in Africa, their priority seemed to be NATO's attack on Libya. The Sudanese diaspora in Paris tried to set up a meeting with the French Foreign Minister Bernard Kouchner, the founder of Médecins Sans Frontières. We were met by his representative who deals with Sudanese affairs. We were heard, but we were not allowed to film the meeting. In the meantime, Chad's president Idriss Déby and the Sudanese president Omar al-Bashir brokered a peace settlement and stopped using the rebel groups against each other. They formed special joint border militias to seal the border between Chad and Sudan. The siege was now complete, and Darfur completely cut off from the world. Not even Jamus can go back.